2015, and it was love at first sight.